Hi guys, I've come back, I'm here. So today in this video, I'm gonna talk about the storage device. So for today's, we're going to talk about SD card. So in this video, I will use the Samsung EVO Plus SD card as a reference. And in the next few clips, I will tell you something about the SD card and about other storage device you can use. Please watch. So today, we're gonna talk about the Samsung EVO Plus SD card. It has a max write speed of 60 megabytes per second and read speed of 100 megabytes per second, which is not a bad speed for normal daily using. With 64 gigabytes storage, you can store tons of 4K videos and pictures. And if you are like to using a phone or camera to record video, then this card is for you. You can save your video inside the SD card and upload to your PC or home hard drive easily. In the next few clips, I'm gonna test the speed of card by recording the time to write a file into the SD card and hard drive. The file is a 3 minutes 4K video in size of 1.73 gigabytes. Okay, hi guys, I'm here. So in the first round, I'm gonna test the speed of the SD card. It's here. And this is our file. It's about size of 1.73 gigabytes and 4K video. So let's go to our SD card and we can then import and we can test the speed. Okay, so it's 1 minute 24 seconds for SD card. And this is the second round. I'm gonna test using this hard drive this time. So that's a hard drive. Let me create a folder. And yeah, we're in here. So now let's test the speed. For this one should be okay. Stop. Okay. So 1, 2, 3. It only take about 15 seconds. So our hard drive only take about 50 seconds to complete the race, while the SD card take almost 1 minute and a half, which is a lot slow. However, because of the hard drive mechanical driving, so it caused more damage to the hard drive in a long time using. Compared to the power electronic SD card, this is the disadvantage which cannot be fixed. So in my opinion, if you are only required daily using, like recording video, store your file, then you are going to be fine with the SD card. Because even though the speed of SD card is a lot of slower than the hard drive, but it is smaller and easier to keep. Even with the 4K video writing, it is still not a bad choice. However, the limitation is also the speed. Too slow can be really frustrating when you are taking hours to transport large files. So if you are store file like more than 30 gigabytes at one time, you better pick a faster SD card with a higher standard, or a normal hard drive would be enough for you. So thanks for watching this video. If you do think this video helped you, please click the like button. And also remember to click the subscribe button if you would like to see more videos like this.